In this video, we are going to show you the capabilities of the EM Motorsport positioning data module. We will use Daniel Ricciardo's unfortunate battle in the 2019 Formula 1 race at Paul Ricard, which ended with Ricciardo being given 2 5-second penalties. On lap 52, Ricciardo found himself battling with other three drivers: his teammate Nico Hülkenberg, Kimi Raikkonen and Lando Norris. Using the EM Motorsport Machining System live data, we can identify Ricciardo making his move to overtake Norris. His late braking move forced him wide in corner 8, causing him to push Norris outside the track limit when rejoining. Taking advantage of the situation, Raikkonen overtakes Ricciardo, but thanks to the higher speed, Ricciardo is able to retake his position from Raikkonen by overtaking him in outside the track limits. Using the EM Motorsport positioning data module information, we are able to trace a three-driver path and overlay on Google Earth. We can see that due to the late braking, Ricciardo takes a wide line off track and, rejoining, forces Norris outside the course boundaries. At this point, Raikkonen makes his move overtaking Ricciardo on his right side. Thanks to his better traction, Ricciardo is able to attempt the overtake from outside the track limits. In this example, we can see clearly the precision of the system. We use this exact location to establish a distance between the GPS racing line and the track limit white line. As a reference point, we will use the outer part of the support paddock pit lane entrance. From Hülkenberg points of view, we can identify the same support paddock pit lane entrance, which is also present on Ricciardo's onboard view. From the technical regulation, we know that an F1 car may be no more than 100 cm wide from the center line to the external side of the tire. We measure the distance of the PDM position and the white line of the track limits in Google Earth. This distance is 106 cm.